can't make this stuff up. In 1999, 2000, and 2001. He was like totally surprised, and I said, you know what, Prince? I'm not trying to be you, but you are kind of weird. So with all that weirdness, I said, you know, I know that you're the Mozart of our lifetime, and people won't notice till you're gone. So I wanted to make sure that they understood that the music he brings was more than the songs. But if you ever got lucky enough to see him live in concert, he was one of the greatest entertainers of all time. So he came to party with me, saying, party! it too slow. You want it faster? You want more energy? I got it here for you.
Yeah.
heard you be the same. So open it, give me your keys and I'll try to take them too. Purple Rain. Well, we're not playing that tonight.